It is time for the pet of the week. We've got Lexi here, Erica Meyer from the Humane Society of the Pikes Peak region. Brought her in, and she's so sweet.
She is so sweet. I'm calling her little lovable Lexi because she is just the sweetest little Yorkshire Terrier mix, and she's 7 years old, believe it or not. But she's still got a lot of spunk left.
Yeah, small dog, seven really. Yeah. She's not considered old.
No, she is considered a senior dog, but I'm calling her middle aged.
Okay.
If that even, because she just loves to run around in the grass. And this morning we went on a little walk and she walks so beautifully on a leash. And I'm almost positive that she's potty trained.
Okay.
Because she went right away outside and she knew the command. And she knows a few other commands like sit. Oh, are we talking about you?
And she knows her name too, because when I mentioned her name, her little ears perked up.
Yes. So she's just a very good little Yorkie, and we're really working hard on finding her a home.
What would be the best type of home for her?
You know, I actually, you know, a lot of people think that small dogs are good with children, but I actually think that Lexi here would probably prefer a home with adults or older children.
So maybe a calmer environment. Mm-hmm,
just a little bit of a calmer environment.
Yeah.
I think she'd be great in most any home. I think she'd be great in an apartment, as long as she gets the walks that she wants a day. And I think she'd be really good with pretty much anybody. She really likes all people, and she does get along well with other little dogs.
Yeah, she's very sweet. What do we need to do if we want to adopt her, and what are the details?
All you need to do is come to the Humane Society at 11 o'clock today.
Okay.
Her adoption fee is $130, and that includes voucher for a vet exam. She's gotten her vaccinations. She's going to come with a microchip, 45 days of pet health insurance, and a dog license. So she's a package deal, and she's ready to go.
Ready to go. And she, I guess, is just one of many of what you call senior dogs at the shelter. And you want to talk about that a little bit.
Yeah, so this week we have teamed up with PetFinder.com to celebrate Adopt the Less Adoptable Week.
That sounds so sad.
It does sound sad, but we do experience at HSPPR some discrimination in pets. We have a harder time placing dogs that are senior, like Lexi.
Mm-hmm.
We also have a hard time placing cats and large breeds dogs. So we're just trying to bring attention and just say, you know, maybe you wouldn't, you'd pass by them because of the way that they look, but give a less adoptable dog a chance.
Yeah.
And the theme of the week is don't hate me because I'm less adoptable, adopt me because I need you.
I'm going to cry.
Yes, we're just trying to bring light to pet discrimination and just say that every animal needs a home.
Absolutely. So again, you can visit the Humane Society, go to their website, hsppr.org, for all the details on all the animals. And in the meantime, we hope to find Lexi a home. Thanks so much, Erica.
Thank you so much.